What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude, and in a couple of minutes you'll notice an RRSP. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel so you won't lose it. Thanks so much, let's get straight to the point. Alright, so an RRSP, or a Registered Retirement Savings Plan, is a retirement savings and investing tax-advantaged vehicle. RRSP is only available for Canadians, and the closest alternative in the US is called 401k. And if you're not sure what 401k means, feel free to watch one of my previous videos. And here is an example. Two most common tax-advantaged accounts in Canada are TFSA and RRSP. And whenever you are opening an investing account with one of the brokerages, you will most likely be able to open either of these accounts as well. The idea behind RRSP is that you deposit pre-tax money and invest it. Pre-tax money means that your paycheck will be lower, but so does your taxable income, which means that you will be paying less taxes at the end of the year. And also, all the earnings that happen inside RRSP are tax-free. The only time you pay taxes is when you withdraw money from RRSP, which in most cases happen when you retire and your tax bracket is lower. So, as a result, you pay less taxes when you work, enjoy tax-free earnings, and withdraw money under lower taxable bracket. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other video series, anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ.